morning, ma'am. My name is Bharatka from grade 1 to 5. Today, I am going to revise chapter number 7 at the room. Amit works in that cage. Nandi is a cat. Amit, no, it's not. Nandi, is it a tiger? Amit, no, it's a lion. Now, the if. At the zoo, Karina. What in the cage? It's a cat? No, it's not.
Yes.
Is it tiger? No. It's a lion. Thank you, dear spellman.
Ma'am, my name is Sashin Kotar from First Class Penguin. I talked about chapter number 7. Now I can read. At the zoo. What's in that cage? It's a cat. No, it's not. Is it a tiger? No, it's a lion. Now,
I can read.
Yes, Paramount Convent Sports School. For your sport.
My name is Sanko, student of grade 1 of Penguins. Today I am going to hear a reading of chapter number 7. Dima, what's in that cage?
It's a cat.
Rima,
no, it's not.
Thank you. Thank you, dear Paramount Convent Sports School, for your sport. Thank you.
Gaming words and
two years.
Are you ready for it?
Yeah!
Okay, let's start with it. The first sentence is, birds sing on the tree. So, who will tell? Herself. Okay. Yes, Herself, come up please. Can you tell me, birds sing on the tree? Which one is the doing bird?
Sing.
Very nice. Is it right? Is she right? Okay, she said, sing is the doing word. Can you tell me the naming word here?
Bird.
Bird.
Nice?
Yeah.
We are here with the second sentence. The dog jumps up. Who will tell me the doing word here? Veeranna, come. Read it. The dog jumps up. Tell me the doing word first.
Jumpings.
Very good, jump. And tell me the naming word here.
Dog.
Read it.
Dogs.
Dog. It's not. Can you tell me, are they naming words or doing words? Oh, my first word is pen.
Naming word.
And the chalk.
Naming.
Writing.
Doing word.
Playing.
Doing word.
Come.
Doing word.
Sit.
Doing word.
Birds.
Naming word.
Fruits?
Doing
word. Walk.
Doing word.
And look.
Doing word.
Chair.
Naming word.
Room.
Naming word.
School.
Naming word.
In which school you study, Bihan?
J.S. Paramount Convent Sports School.
Okay.